Morning, peeps.
I had to wake up at 5:40 this morning, and I'm pretty sure I only got like 2 or 3 hours of sleep last night because I just couldn't go to bed. It was just one of those nights. But I thought, why not do a day in a life? Probably wondering, why did you wake up so early? Like, nobody has a class at 5 a.m. Well, guess what, bitch? My class starts at 8, and it takes me 2 hours to get there, so might as well. Yikes, looks like it's already time to go, and I'm late. I'm kind of in a rush right now. I gotta get to school. Thank God I got gas yesterday because I am running behind schedule, which is not normal for me. Cannot see behind me, fuck. See, I've been so afraid to make one of these day in a life videos because I was afraid I would be off track. I'm just winging it. I'm just gonna do it. Why not?
It's not your fault. It's how you raise. Excuses.
Today. I don't know why.
Take a load off Fanny. Take a load of free. Take a load off.
Take my phone. She's around me now. Almost all the time.
We are pulling up to my school.
The destination is on your right, the Los Angeles Film School.
Good morning, school. Okay, guys, so I made it to I can't even speak right now. Oh my God. Okay, so I made it to school. It's 6:14 right now. 8:14 right now. My class starts at 8:30. I left home at 6:14. What am I talking about? I'm kind of shooken up right now because my drive... There's already people staring at me because I'm talking to myself, but that's okay. That's okay. How my school works is we have one class per month and I can get my bachelor's within 3 years, but the catch is that it's year round and it's a private school. All my academic classes have film involved in it, including my math classes. We're like talking about budgeting for a film and all that, so it's pretty interesting. I get all my credits for like English through film classes. So today's class for the month is directing 3, and I actually missed the first day, so today is gonna be my first day of it. Got my pass. Fun fact, only way to get to my school. So if you have one of these, and then we're right across from the cinema, and It 2 is coming out. Very excited for It 2. Maybe I'll go do that later. And that's me. Hi.
We should go show our support to Control 3.
Oh, come on. Here we go.
Thank you.
This is my school. Here's my class. And it's locked. And Lourdes.
It's never open.
How's this class?
It was fun.
I missed the first day.
Oh, no, you're okay.
I hope you do that.
Just finished my first class. So hungry right now. Really need to eat. So I'm just gonna go microwave the mac and cheese that I made this morning. Really excited because I actually bought a movie ticket. So we're gonna go to the movies after this. Just me and you. So I'm just gonna sit here and eat. Also, for my class, we get to choose like one director to like focus on throughout the whole month. And we each have to choose a different director. So I chose Richard Linklater. If you know who he is, I'm proud of you.
He directed the movies like Boyhood, and Boyhood, they actually filmed those characters throughout the years as they got older. I thought that was brilliant. He's also the director from School of Rock. Class is over. Movie doesn't start till 4. I got out a little bit early, and it is 3:37. By the way, this is my first time actually watching a movie inside of the dome. That's where I'm going. I mean, I've been to the movie theater here, the Arclight, but I've never been inside of the dome before, so that's a first for me. You know, surprisingly. By the way, here's my school. Okay, I am literally freezing cold. That movie was like 2 hours long and I forgot my fucking debit card. Wait, listen to this story. I go up to go get popcorn, all excited, as soon as I got in there, and then she brings it up to me, and then I'm like, oh shit, I don't have my card on me. And so I forget about it. I go and sit down and the whole room's just smelling like popcorn. So I go back and I have my card information, but I don't have like the scanning thing. I just have like the numbers in my notes. And so I go to the cashier. I was like, I just have a question. And then the guy immediately like remembered my order, gives it to me, and I'm like, oh no, I just have a question. Like, I was just wondering if I can just like put in the numbers of my card, but I don't have my actual card or anything. And he's like, oh, I felt so bad, but at the same time, I was like, this isn't my fault, though. I was just like, I just had a question. Like, by the way, right now, it's only 7:08. It would take me an hour and 45 minutes if I left right now. I'd rather leave in, like, an hour from now, so it won't be as bad. I might just, like, sit in my car for a little bit and chill.
It's getting really dark. I'm probably gonna go soon, but I really need to stretch. My back is killing me. My neck has been like stiff all day. I stepped in water and I got it all over my jacket. Ew. And I just want to say something real quick. This video has really like gotten me to just like branch out today. Like, I just didn't care and I need that more. I have a lot of anxiety, a lot of insecurities about filming in public and like talking to my camera in public, and I feel like it somewhat helped me get out of that shell. So maybe I should like do something like this more. Is this a fucking joke to you? Look at this, McDonald's shit, nothing. Oh well, all I said was no onions, but they put nothing else on it. Okay, bye guys.